Oh, more fire. I'm gonna die.
Goodbye, world. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yo, yo, Dante PhD here. Similar to my Deathblight experience, I was gonna give up the challenge at Flame Fox Yoho, but after having upgraded to legendary gear, I thought about trying again. Unfortunately, I had already upgraded my gear beyond 540, therefore, I can't do it at the lowest recommended item level, but I can still do it with no potions. So, skills, stats, and engravings in the description. Let's go. Fireballs. Tail smash. Fire burns. Taking a lot of damage. It's my fault. Man, all these fires right by where we're fighting. Damn it, why you have to... back here. So technically you can get hit by that fire breath and get a damage buff. I'll pass. Oh, everything hurts. The burn. It burns! So we move away from the fire.
Oh, more fire. I'm gonna die.
Goodbye, world.
I'm a last hit!
Fire.
Rainfall. Fireballs.
Away from the fire. No counter from that.
One, two, three.
All right, let's go somewhere else here. Yeah, nice. is running. Where are you running? Well, what's the best way to go? Oh, she hit me twice. It's my fault. Ooh, I wonder if I can counter that. That was a little slow. Oh, that was a lag. Some packet loss going on here. Oh no! Fire everywhere. Down. Can't fight in the fire. I'm gonna burn. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, I have one more. One more. Hit to anything. Oh, this fire was right on top of me. Oh, I should have countered that. I pansied out. You're standing right behind the fire. I can't fight you in that. Come up here. Hop. One. Two. One more. You got stuck, huh? I should counter that too. I'm pansying up. Come here. Walk over. I know you're stuck. Oh, I still got hit by that. Okay. Dang, I still got hit even though I canceled my attack. Shame. Ooh, finisher with the green. Yo, I love Scrapper so much now. I think the mobility like makes me feel so good. First try, solo on Scrapper. Not bad at all. Catch me live on Twitch at DantePhDOfficial. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again. Bye-bye.